is what I will call the sensation. That is to say, that the inside and the outside